There's some evidence that maintaining the ability to continue to not have to pay your rent so you don't get thrown out, and being able to provide for unemployment insurance, has kept people from going back to work.